សូមស្វាគមន៍មកកាន់ Channel គុនយន្តីអនឡាញកម្ពុជាថ្ងៃនេះជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំសូមមកបង្ហាញអំពី Modover Can ហើយនឹង Could Can ហើយនឹង Could Can Could Could ជាអតីតកាលរបស់ពាក្យ Can CanGenerally ability មានន័យថាបញ្ជាក់ពីសមត្ថភាពទូទៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅពេលណាយើងគិតថាយើងអាចធ្វើអ្វីមួយនោះគឺយើងប្រើពាក្យ can ក្នុងន័យបច្ចុប្បន្ន I can speak English ខ្ញុំអាចនិយាយភាសាអង់គ្លេសបាន Ask for permission សុំការអនុញ្ញាតមានន័យ informal ត្រូវផ្លូវការនៅពេលណាយើងសុំការអនុញ្ញាតយើងប្រើពាក្យ can គឺមិនទាន់មានន័យគួរសមទេ Can I borrow your pen please ខ្ញុំសូមខ្ចីប៊ិចរបស់អ្នកបានទេនេះគឺជាការ ask for permission to request something ដើម្បីស្នើសុំអ្វីមួយសំណូមពរអ្វីមួយCan you help me please? សូមអ្នកមេត្តាជួយខ្ញុំបានទេ?ឬតើអ្នកអាចជួយខ្ញុំបានទេ?នេះគឺបញ្ជាក់ពី possibility លទ្ធភាព យើងហៅថាវាជា present possibility. It can get very cold there at night. វាអាចឬក៏ប្រហែលជារងាណាស់នៅទីនោះពេលយប់Offer to help someone ដើម្បីផ្តល់ឲ្យជួយនរណាម្នាក់ Can I carry your bag for you? តើខ្ញុំអាចកាន់កាតាបរបស់អ្នកសម្រាប់អ្នកបានទេ?តើខ្ញុំអាចកាន់កាតាបរបស់អ្នកឲ្យអ្នកបានទេ?យើងអាចបកចឹងក៏បាន Cannot ទម្រង់ខ្លីវាគឺខាត Not allowed មិនអនុញ្ញាតមិនអាច You cannot smoke in this roomអ្នកមិនអាចជក់បារីនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់នេះទេ You can't go to the party អ្នកមិនអាចទៅទីជប់លៀងបានទេនេះគឺជាការប្រើពាក្យ can can នឹងបញ្ជាក់ពីសមត្ថបញ្ជាក់ពីសមត្ថភាពទូទៅសុំការអនុញ្ញាតសំណូមពរសកម្មភាពស្នើផ្តល់អ្វីមួយឬក៏មិនតែនេះគឺបញ្ជាក់ពីគេថាមិនអនុញ្ញាតចំណែកឯ could វិញ could នឹងវាជាអតីតកាលរបស់ can យើងប្រើបញ្ជាក់ពី general ability ប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងពេលអតីតកាល I could play the piano when I was younger ខ្ញុំអាចលេង piano នៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំនៅក្មេងអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលណាបញ្ជាក់ពីសមត្ថភាពក្នុងពេលអតីតកាលយើងប្រើពាក្យ could យើងមិនអាចនិយាយពាក្យ can បានទេព្រោះវាជាពេលអតីតកាលយើងត្រូវប្រើពាក្យ could ask for permission សុំការអនុញ្ញាតមានន័យថា more polite គួរសមជាង more polite គួរសមជាងយើងប្រើ could ទៅវាគួរសមជាងពាក្យ can could I use your bathroom please ឲ្យខ្ញុំសុំប្រើបន្ទប់ទឹករបស់អ្នកបានទេខ្ញុំអាចប្រើបន្ទប់ទឹកម្នាក់បានទេមានន័យជាការ ask for permission ក្នុងន័យគួរសមនៅពេលណាយើងប្រើ could ទៅវាគួរសមជាង can to request something ដើម្បីសំណូមពរអ្វីមួយមានន័យវាគួរសមជាងពាក្យ can could you pass me the salt please តើអ្នកអាចហុចអំបិលឲ្យខ្ញុំបានទេឬក៏យើងអាចបកប្រែថាសូមអ្នកមេត្តាហុចអំបិលខ្ញុំបានទេ Would you សូមអ្នកមេត្តាពីកតាអ្នកអាចនេះគឺបញ្ជាក់ពី possibility in the past បញ្ជាក់ពីលទ្ធភាពក្នុងអតីតកាលនិយាយតែយើងហៅថា past possibility ទម្រង់វាគឺ could បូក have បូក participle មានន័យថា could ហើយគឺ present perfect What away you could have broken your leg អ្នកអាចបាក់ជើងរបស់អ្នកចំណែកអ្នកប្រហែលជាបាក់ជើងរបស់អ្នកអាច ปราศจากสันนับเป็นเรื่องสมเอาไว้มุดเฟอร์ ask what to do สู้เอาไว้ดำไปเฟอร์ we could go to the movies ยังอาจเตาลงเก็บยันบัสนบยันบัสนแหน่จังน้องในมวยเตียนนั่งคู่นี้ยังปรางน้องแหละขณะ conditional อยากขัด can ที่จะคู่ปัจจัยยังปรางเปลี่ยน would be able toบ้านได้วิสมาหนึ่งเปียทาพูดได้ if we had some oranges บัสนยังเมียนปลายกรวยคละยังอายถวยเนี่ยเราตึกกรวยสรอกสรอกละบ้านยังคูณวิสมาหนึ่ง would be a bow to นี่คือจิการเขาปลายได้เรียงการปราบิแขนภายหนึ่งพูด แขนดีใหญ่ไกลคือมันจะพิสมัติเพียบนองเป๊ปัจจุบันคูดมันจะพิสมัติเพียบนองเป๊อัตยกรรมก็ปัญญานองเป๊จุ่มเลยคลาดแต่ยังปราคูดวีกู้ซ้อมจริงแข็งยังบันสันบองโอนมันตอนกลับบ้านพอโอนไอเมื่อวิตาโอนิกซาแล้วนำใบประกันจะปัดมือของประเทศบาทโซบากุนบองโอนได้ประกันชแนลปัญญาที่ออนไลน์กำจิตสมองคนช่วยจัดไลฟ์ช่วย subscribe ทำใบของคนตัวบางวิดีโอทำไมไม่จีริ้งรอดไงบาทสมองคนจะมีบทบาย